Hello everybody, welcome to another brilliant song of the past that we are covering on the ukulele. This is Mick Hucknall's Simply Red, a new flame from 1989, believe it or not. Yeah, we've got our condensed three-page song sheet in front of me for this fabulous song, which reached number 13 in the United Kingdom charts. Now we're going to cover it for you, and of course, everything I learn, you learn as well. Remember, there will be a link in the top corner up here where I will teach everybody else how to play it in the future, when we get around to it. Not sure when it will be. On the new baritone ukulele as well, we're singing this one. We've had to string it differently, G, C, E, A, same as the soprano, tenor and concert we have up on the wall, because we are not learning new finger positions for all the chords as we glance at the song sheet. It'd be very, very confusing. The baritone, of course, this top A minor on the baritone strung ukulele would be E minor, three chords further around the note circle. We're not trying to remember where we are with that one, so we'll just strum it the same as the concert and the tenor, and we'll get on with the song, because I'm sure that's what you want to hear. Appreciate one of them, of course. If you like this version, it won't be far from the normal version, just sung in my voice instead of Mick Hucknall's. I was bowled out, I was sold down the river, and a warm heart would turn me forever. She turned me around, a new flame has come, nothing she could do me wrong. A new flame has come, nothing she could do me wrong. I am stern now, pretty words don't believe me. My warm smile is never gonna leave me. She turned me around, a new flame has come, nothing she could do me wrong. A new flame has come, nothing she could do me wrong. Oh no, wrong. Oh no, wrong. Oh no, wrong. Oh no. She's made of real glass, she's made of real, real emotion, and my heart laughs. I have the same sweet devotion. She turned me around, a new flame has come, nothing she could do me wrong. A new flame has come, nothing she could do me wrong. A new flame has come, nothing she could do me wrong. Oh no. Faded that out for a bit longer. We actually got the chords mixed up a little bit and missed D minor there on the O bit of the outro. Doesn't matter, you just carry on regardless. Went whoop right over my head. We'll make a few mistakes, you've just got to get on with it and forget about it, really. I hope you liked my version of that song, and you can learn in the future. Link will be there for you, of course. There is maybe another teach to come before the end of the month and before autumn begins. We may even squeeze one more cover song in from our channel introduction songs that we still haven't done. I'm not sure which one we'll do. If you've got a suggestion, leave it in the comments and we'll pick one of those songs that we haven't covered yet. And then we'll do it all again. Hope you're going to have a guess at the Guess 5 short video, because in a couple of weeks we will be revealing the answers. And if anyone comments on that Guess 5 short video, of course, you will win a t-shirt. You only need to get one song correct. And if nobody else guesses, you win the t-shirt. Simple as that. That's it. Nothing more for you. There is plenty coming up, so do stay tuned and subscribe. That's it from me for now. Until next time. See you later.